The Last Sip, news for social change. I'm Sip RT.